Okay, for the past week or so, I've been fairly busy turning wood. This piece here is a piece of firewood. It's poplar, and it was pretty green when I started out. So, as you can see, there's a starting to dry because there's a crack in the middle of it. This one here is some junk wood I found, and I tried my hand at making a little cup. Comes out very nicely. So just kind of show you what doesn't look all that great, but it serves a purpose. And my today's project was this one. The lid doesn't come off. It's also a piece of junk wood, and but as you can see, I took the lid off. See? Hold it. Lid doesn't fall out. So I think I did a pretty good job on that. This piece here is two pieces of 2x6 laminated together and turned, and the bottom still isn't all that great. But I think it's a fairly decent job. I'm patting myself on the back because, you know, what else, right? There's another piece of junk wood I had lying around. So, it's also another little pot. Put that over there. This one here is another piece of 2x6, just a single piece. One of my first trials, and then I have a couple of little pieces. These are 3x3s. I'm not quite sure what they're made out of, but I think they're something like spruce or something. Anyway, I did those. This is my first try at making a little pot with a lid. And that didn't work out too good because the lid falls right off. So, a little bit more practice. But this is my piece I did today. I think that if I can use kind of cheap wood to turn them, that's a pretty good experience. Well, I just figured I'd kind of let you know what I've been up to. So, there you go.